We sell loose stones on the TV shopping channel. For instance, we sell 1-carat yellow diamonds on TV. When we sell those stones, we set them in rings we design as free gift giveaways. In addition, with each stone, we also give away a 1-carat ruby or a 1/2-carat emerald. Chinese consumers love to get extra value from their purchases. It is a typical way to do business in China. Consumers choose to buy loose stones on TV because they believe they can get something extra. Sometimes, they even get pearls or some other kind of jewelry as a free gift. This business model generates sales. Consumers who buy from us believe that they get great deals because not only did they pay less for the stones compared to their normal retail stores, but they also received extra value items. For example, someone who wants to purchase a 1-carat ruby might change his mind when he realizes that purchasing a yellow diamond actually makes more sense because he will not only get the yellow diamond at a discounted price, but also receive a 1-carat ruby free of charge. This type of value-focused thinking might just completely change his purchase behavior. For example, in the States, when you sell 1.52-carat diamonds, you put a few of them together. If no one buys them, you replace them with 1.32-carat ones and on and on. In China, the process is simplified, so it is easier for consumers to accept the concept. We only sell 1-carat diamonds. We tell the story about the stone and give people 1/2 hour to make a decision. A lot of people love gemstones, but know little about them. The 30-minute introduction helps them to learn about and understand the stone and helps them with their decision-making. You will never get this much information on a stone in a retail store or online shopping site.